Yes. Further damage to the tree. Oh my, is that someone chained? No, there's not a chain. But someone has tied themselves to the tree to save the tree. I wonder who could be responsible for this? Let's see, what color is that hair? Let's see here. Someone has gone to a lot of trouble. I wonder.